Good morning, children. I'm going to take math subject for second standard, term 3 portion, children. Unit 1 is number. Okay, see here. We are seeing pair. Pair of slippers, pair of socks, pair of shoes, and pair of gloves. This pair is called what? Even numbers. See here, 2 is there, no? So, that 2 is called even number. See here. Even numbers. What are even numbers? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20. Okay? The ending number, ones place should be in. Should end with 2, 4, 6, 8 and 0. That is called even numbers. See here. Ones place 2, 4, 6, 8, 0. Okay? That numbers are called even numbers. That should be grouped. Okay? If we group, means grouping means what? See here. I am drawing the stars. I am grouping into 2. See here. This is even. See here. 1, 2. This 2 is even. Again, this 2. Again, 2 is even. So, here 1 is left, no? Then, this is odd number. See here. The even numbers I grouped. 2, 2. Okay, this 1 is left. So, 5 is there totally. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then, that 5 is odd number. See here. Balls. I am grouping the balls. See here. This is pair. 1 pair, 2 pair. This is even. See here. So, totally 4. So, 4 is even number. See here this one. 1, 2, 3, 4. Totally 5 is there. 1 is left. So, this is odd number. See here, odd number. Odd numbers means what? See here, 3, then 1, 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. Okay, again, see here, 11, 13, 15, 17. 19, ending with 1, 3, 5, 7 and 9. Ones place should be in ones place. See here, 1 should be there, 3, 5, 7 and 9. These are called odd numbers. See here. Then again what will come? 21, 23, 25, 27, 29. See here, in ones place you see, 1 is there, 3, 5, 7, 9 is there. These are odd numbers. See here, pair of slippers, pair of socks, pair of shoe, pair of gloves. These are even number. See here. Again you see here, in one branch, 6 birds are sitting. 6 birds means we can group into 2. So, that is even number. See here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Out of 6 birds, 1 flew away. Then 5 birds will be there. 1 will be separately there. We can't pair into 2. Okay? So, that is even number. See here. The number that can be arranged in 2s completely are called even numbers. See here. 2. Number completed, 2 va finish panna mudiyum. That is called even number. The object that cannot be completely arranged in 2s are called odd number. See here. Some object is there. This is object. See here. Completely in 2, we can arrange it. This is called even number. Okay. we cannot arrange in 2, 2, 1 will be left. So that is called odd number. See here, odd number. See here, this object is there. See here, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. See here, I am grouping into 2, 2. See here, though we cannot complete in 2s, so 1 is left. So this is called odd number. Okay children, see here. See, page number 2, parachute is given, helicopter is given, then aeroplane, robot, then rocket is given. Now we are going to arrange in 2s. You can see whether it is odd or even. Page number 2. All of you take page number 2 children. This is third term book children. Come and get your third term book from school. Then only you will be able to understand. Take page number 2. See, a number of object is given. Group the object in 2s. G-R-O-U-P. Group the objects in 2s. 2s means 2, 2, 1 number group control. That is, find whether they are even or odd. We are going to see whether it is even or odd number. Even means grouping into 2, 2. Odd means 1 will be left. 1 is done for you. It's in page number 2 children. See here, number of objects. Number of objects, objects means something, then odd or even you are going to find whether the object is odd or even. See here, first they have given parachute. See here, this is parachute. How many parachute is given there? 5 parachute is given. See here, we are grouping. You write the number. How many? First count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So number of object you write 5. Then group into 2. See, I am grouping into 2. See here. So 1 is left. So that is odd number. If 1 is left means that is called odd number. If we completely circle 2, 2 we finished means that is even number. See here. The next one they have given helicopter. See here. How many helicopter is given? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 is given. 10, this is helicopter. 10 helicopter is given there. Can we completely group into 2, 2? Take a notebook and book and see whether we can do it. How many first you count the object? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 is there. So right here 10. Then group into 2, 2. See here. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. So we completely grouped into 2, 2. So that is even number. Even. Even number. Okay, see here. The next one they have given aeroplane. How many aeroplane is given? 7 aeroplane is given. Totally 7. You group, you take a book and group into 2, 2, whether it is completely grouped or not, you see. How many? You first count the number of object. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 object is there. So you write here 7. Then you group now. See here. 2. 1 is left. Okay. So what will come here? Odd will come. That is odd number will come. Then next robo is given. Then rocket is given. You do that one as homework. Miss have done 3 for you. The next 2 is homework for you. See here page number 2. This 2 you count the object and write in this blue color box. Then you find whether it is. You circle then. Group into 2, 2 and circle it. Then you write whether it is odd or even. This 2 is homework for you children. Then see in page number 3. Take page number 3 children. They have given the numbers. Let us arrange the given seats into 2 according to the number and check whether they are odd or even. See here they have given the seats up to 10 seats. See here. One seat is given. It is 1. 2 seat. That is 2. Then 3 seats means what? Vedaigal. 3. Then 4 seats. 5 seats. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6 seats. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then 7 seats. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 seats. Then 8 seats. See here, I am drawing here 8 seats. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 seats. Then 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 seats. They have given whether it will be in odd or even. See here. 1 is given. Then 1 what will come? 1 is odd number. So you write odd, odd. 2. Ending with 2's means that is even number. E-V-E-N. Even. See here. Then 3. 3 will be odd number. Odd, even. Like this only it will come. See here. Then 4. See that can be grouped into 2. Okay, then that is even number. See here 5. 1 that cannot be grouped into 2. See here group and see 1 is left. So that is odd number. Next one that can be grouped into 2. See here 2, 2, 2. So even number. See the odd number. 1, 2, 3. 1 is left. So that is odd number. The next one, see 8, that can be grouped into 2, 2. See here, 2, 2, 2 and 2. So, that is even number. See here, this cannot be grouped. 1 will be left. See here, 1 is left. So, that is odd number. Next one, you see, this one you can be grouped into 2, 2. See here, so even number. If you see in 1, 2, 3 means, 1 is odd, the next one is even, odd, even, odd, even, odd, even, odd, even. Same like that, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, up to 20 they have given here. See in page number 3 here, they have given. Okay, children? From the above table, we can conclude that the numbers 1, 3, see here, 1, 3, 5, 7 and 9 are odd number. Then the rest one. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18 and 20 have all the seeds arranged in 2's and hence they are called even numbers. The seeds is arranged in 2's, no? See here, 2 2's. Then this is called even number. See the next page, children. Circle the odd number and box the even number they have given. I will do the first 5 sum. Next 5 sum is homework for you, children. It's in page number 4. Take page number 4, all of you. Circle the odd number. And box the even number. Even numbers means that can be arranged in twos that you should box. Page number 4. If you are having third term book only, you will be able to understand, children. Okay, get your third term book. See here, first one they have given 71, 64. 45 and 82. The next one, 9, 7, 11 and 8 is given. Then, third one, 10, 17, 27, 16. Then, fourth one, 94, 37, 26, and 69. Fifth one, 25, 52, 81 and 18. The rest is homework for you. This column is homework for you. This column I did and this column is homework for you. See here. You are going to circle the odd number. See here, 1. 1 is odd. So, you circle it. See here, circle it. Then, even number. You should box the even number. 4. 4. That 1's place is 4. So, that is even number. 5. You see here, you write here. 1, 3, 5, 7, 9 is odd number. 1's place should be this one, 1, 3, 5, 7 and 9. Even number, see here, 2, first you write 0. 0, 2, 4, 6 and 8. See here, 5. 5 is in odd. So, 5 is odd number. Circle it. See here, 2. 2 is in even. See here. Then box that one. Box the even number. Okay, see here, then odd, 9 is, see here, 9 is in odd, okay, so circle the odd, 7 also, see here, odd number only, 11, 1, 11 means 1 is here, so that is odd number, 8, see here, 8 is in even number, then you box it, see here, 10, 0, 10 means see here, 1's place is in 0, see 0 is placed here. So, you box that one, even number. Then 17, 7 is here. So, odd. Odd means you circle it. 7, 27 is odd. Then 6, see here 6. So, even number. Then 4, see here 4. 4 is even. So, you box it. Then 7, see here, odd. So, you circle. Then 6. See here, 6, 1's place is 6. So even number. You box the even number.